Hello, crochet friends. Let's making pair with me. This is 5 millimeter hook. And in yarn over pull. So making magic ring and the chain one and starting single crochet. Single crochet one. I will do five single crochet, so two. I will making tight, starting tight. Three. Four, five single crochet in the magic ring, please. And making tight. And first single crochet spot, I will doing increase five. So two single crochet in the same space, please. One, two, three, four, five. Increase five. So single crochet two. In the same spot. I did it increase one, increase two, increase three, increase four, and increase five. Okay, then I will making increase one more row. So single crochet in the next stitch one, and in the next stitch we're doing increase. So two single crochet in the same spot. So making one, two, four more time, please. So total we making five time with this one. Single crochet and increase two time. I did one single crochet and increase. One single crochet. I did it three time, right? And increase. I didn't count it. Four time and last one, single crochet. And increase, please. Okay, so try making round, round, round. In the next row, I will just doing a single crochet. Single crochet, one row. So it should be 15, stitch 15. I will counting 15. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. Oh, I skipped this one. 14. 15. Okay, I try making round. Okay, then I will gonna do one more row, 15. One more row. Yes. Single crochet, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now I will doing a decrease here. So decrease like decrease first, and I will do decrease maybe one and single crochet one. Decrease. I will show you decrease again. How I did decrease into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, and into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. So pull through these three together is decrease and the one single crochet in the next stitch. Again, decrease and the one single crochet in the next stitch. Decrease and the one single crochet. So doing this 5 times, please. Decrease one single crochet. Okay. Despair shape. I need to push. Okay, how many times am I did? Okay, maybe looks like last one. This is it. Decrease. So decrease and one single crochet. So this is bear's head is ready, and now I will using only back stitch, and I will doing let me think. No, only I'm using front stitch, and I will gonna making increase. So increase one, increase two, increase three, increase four, increase 5, increase 6, increase 7, making probably 10, increase 8, and increase 9. And you can making increase 10 in the last stitch. Increase 10. And they'll have inside have a stitch. So I will gonna using maybe black color. So hopefully you guys can see it. I will using needle. Alright, using another thread, I'm making, I will closing this back stitch. You can find back stitch there. We did it only front stitch crochet increase, right? They'll have a back stitch inside. So I will gonna stitch like that. And let's closing it. Okay, now a little bit hard to find it, but they'll have a line there. Maybe it's this one. You know, it's a little tricky because it's different kind of yarn. Different kind of yarn. Hard to find it, but I believe this and this. this. And before making tight, we can put stuff inside. And before closing, we have a two-step. We need to put some eyeballs. So I will do right here, first, second, third row, I will put eyeballs like that. And we will put some mouse, maybe too far, I don't know. Let's check. Okay, that looks good. I will put eyeballs like that. And put some stuff inside. And closing. Oop! What is going on here? Okay, no need too tight. If you can closing. There we go again. I'll just cut like this. I don't know where is my scissor. It's not here. Okay, so hide this tail. And let's making body, 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 body. All right, so we will connecting body with one single crochet, one, two single crochet, and checking a face right there. And I will skip 1, 2, 3. I will skip 1, 2, 3, and in the fourth, I will doing maybe I will skip 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I know hold it to counting, but I will skip 4 stitch and continue doing single crochet to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And I will skip 4 again. 1, 2, 3, 4 skip, and I will doing a single crochet. So making body like this, turn, and let's do back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and continue. This time I will doing increase. So starting increase, 1, increase single crochet, 1, increase and single crochet. So I did it, let me see, I did it one time, single crochet, increase single crochet, I did it one time, and now second time, increase single crochet, two time, increase single crochet, three time, increase single crochet. How many times am I did? I forgot. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 time. Yeah, keep doing that to end. And the increase single crochet 5 time, increase single crochet, is that 6 time? 6 time. Okay, because This is increase 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 time I did it, increase in single crochet. Okay, so then we will making just one row single crochet. So I will counting 1, 2, because I'm put this one at the first one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I did it 7, and I have a new brown color. Okay, maybe I will do the other side. I just pull from the middle and I will connecting it. I got a comment from the crochet friends. She's 8 years old and she's starting crochet with my video. They're making me really proud of myself. And yeah, it was really happy to hear that. Heard that. Thank you so much for watching my video, friend. All right, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, okay, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 there. I don't know why, but 17 there. Okay, so it's I don't know what it looks like. Okay, then I will do one more row, 17. I will try this tail, try go inside, so I will not making too tight. Like this. Seventeen, and now I will closing this. I will do decrease. I will closing this. So decrease first. Decrease one. I will do decrease 6 time. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Actually, I did it 8 times. And I will put stuff inside. I put a lot. Okay, then let's do decrease again. Decrease one. It was 7 time, right? Now I'm keep going, continue one more row, decrease. So 7, 8, decrease, 9, decrease, 10, decrease, and I will do slip stitch in the last stitch and cut. And let's closing it. So I will do it only front stitch. I will do making stitch like that. Only front stitch and closing. Pull. Okay, that's good. And I will make some knot. Pull through inside. And cut, please. Okay, I know where's my baby scissor. Right there. Alright, let's making ears. So making a slip stitch knot like that, and try thinking the eye line. There have eyes line. I will doing a single crochet. Looks like single crochet, maybe like this to the eyes. Single crochet. And making tight, and I will doing a double crochet. I will making double crochet in the next stitch, like that. Yeah, yarn over, and maybe to the front, like a next stitch. I will do double crochet. Double crochet one in the same spot. Double crochet two. I will try doing three time. And double crochet three. If this I don't like, I will fix it. Yes, I don't like it. I will take it out. Making double crochet knot. Sorry about that. I will do above eyes. This one. I will making a tiny cute ears. So just doing single crochet and the chain one. And in the same spot, I'm gonna do same spot, half double crochet, just one. This is pull through three together, half double crochet, like that. And the chain two, and slip stitch in the same spot. I know it's a little tricky, but making tight, slip stitch. So made a cute ear, and I think we don't need a chain one, and cut. Into the same spot and pull through back. And this one too, same thing. Into the same spot and pull through a same spot. And make a knot. pull through inside, please. Good. All right, and let's do next ears. I will do better. Okay. So we're doing make a knot. And this time I will starting up here like that. Single crochet first and the chain two and half double crochet in the same spot, half double crochet, pull through these three together and chain two and let's do slip stitch, maybe slip stitch in the same spot if we can. Slip stitch. What looks not good. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I will show you again, friends. Hopefully you guys understand. Okay, I will try again. So here what I did, from like this, that's too, really too close to eyes. Maybe I will put this one. Okay, the above the eyes, this line, to the eye, not like that. Okay, I will doing single crochet and the chain two and half double crochet in the same spot. Okay, and slip stitch, oh, chain, we forgot the chain two. Chain two and slip stitch in the same spot and check. Why this one have a lot of space here? Maybe am I didn't do chain two here? I think I did. Single crochet, chain two. Let me check, friends. Take it out, take it out. I will do a single crochet and chain just one. I don't know why. Chain one. Maybe, okay, too high. Okay, if you guys can control chain two or chain one, but yes, after that, half double crochet, chain two, and slip stitch. Now let's look. Yes, looks fine for me. And cut. That was weird. Into the same spot, pull through back. Into the try same spot and pull through back. I wanna push this top. Okay, hide. And let's doing a hand. So it's making single make a knot and from the I will starting from the armpit spot. Right there, I will do a single crochet And again, one row around a single crochet, please. So I did it. There I have a knot. Okay, this is very first single crochet, and in the next single crochet, two, three, four. Okay, there I have a spot. Five, six, seven. Okay, stitch seven in there and hide this tail. Okay, stitch. Actually, eight there. If I can find it, all right, I'll just do seven and go to the first single crochet spot. One, two, three. Five, six, seven, and the slip stitch and cut. Little longer cut so we can closing. So doing only front stitch pickup. Making tight, and I think you don't have to make a knot here, but just in case, I will do just one knot or two knot because I'm in the pull through inside. And hide this knot. Push in this knot and hide. I will pull through all the way inside. Okay, let's making another side hand. Just making even. It was a seven stitch, isn't it? I will starting from the middle of the armpit right there. It's hard to do it, but we can do it. Single crochet here. One, two, three, four. I think I missed the stitch, one stitch here, one, two. Okay, down here, maybe not. Okay, three, four, five, six, and seven. Okay, and push this tail inside. And seven single crochet into the very first single crochet spot. I know how to find it. push in single crochet 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 Okay, I made one and two row, then I close this knit. So making a slip stitch right there, single crochet, front and back stitch, and slip stitch and cut. Am I doing one more row? No, I think that's it. I made a short. And a little longer cut, and let's do closing it, taking only front stitch. Okay, close. It looks the same size. Right, make a knot. Just one time. Or two times. And find this spot and let's closing it. I mean, let's pull through. Inside this knot, hide this knot inside, get in. There we go. Actually, I want to hide this in the arm. Try. Not itchy. Put some stuff in the arm, but yeah, you guys can just hide. All right, I did it, and let's start making legs. Making magic ring, pinky point middle, and after magic ring, chain one, single crochet 5, please. 1 2 3 4 5 and increase 5, please. Closing it, and very first single crochet spot, I know hard to find it, but it's right there. Single crochets, but we're doing increase, so 2 single crochet in the same spot 5 times, please. I did it 1, increase 2, increase 3, 4, and increase 5. and a single crochet 5 please. No, I mean a single crochet 1 row please. It will be 10. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 And this stitch was looks like not tight, but I will try pull through inside, making pretty shape. Then put tail is inside leg, and I'm thinking maybe making stop, maybe like that. We don't want a too big one. I want to making small one. Yes, I will stop right there and slip stitch. One slip stitch and cut with long tail because we will connecting it to the leg. So I will connecting little bit, maybe if he's sitting down, maybe like a little sideways. I will put his leg. Okay, cute. And I will just pull through his back right there. And let's making another leg. Make a knot. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Magic ring, chain one. And a single crochet 5, please. Single crochet 5, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And increase 5, please. Okay, I will. First single crochet spot right there. 5 increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I made 5 increase. So 10 stitch will be there. So 10 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the slip stitch and cut long tail cut longer one and cleaning this tail and making make him sit down and try thinking like a sideways like that. And let's connecting it. Yeah, I think that's enough. Or if you guys want to do more stitch some place, you can do a couple more stitch. Can pull through back. And let's making a tail right there, so we can using this chain one and a single crochet in the same spot. Oops, we should making more longer tail. Okay, then I will do connecting it maybe. Ah, friends, I didn't cut longer enough tail, so I will just get new one, new thread. Yeah, this is too short, mistake. Make a slip stitch knot and at the tail spot single crochet and chain one and looks like a half double crochet one and two half double crochet and I will doing turn change the direction and I will doing slip stitch. So do you guys, I will show you again. I think I did it too fast. So I did it single crochet and two half double crochet in the same spot. And this time I changed like upside down turn and I will do slip stitch at the like the other side right there. Slip if I can, slip stitch, so like a little round tail making it and pull through. Actually, I will gonna closing here, make a knot. We're gonna finish so into the same spot. I know it took so long. I thought 40-minute project, but it'll be almost 1 hour. I make this, but it's okay. It's long video. I'm not trying to, but yeah, it's okay. All right, so we made a cute tail there too. Squish, squish in. Okay, make some shape. And let's making face. Chain. We can making chain 1, 2, 3, and skip one. And come back, single crochet, two in the same spot, two. And in the next stitch, increase two single crochet in the same spot. And turn, looks like in the same stitch, but like a change direction. Two single crochet in the same spot, two. And again, in the last stitch, two single crochet in the same spot. Okay. And again, there have a first single crochet spot there. I know hard to see it, but it's there. It's there. Right. Okay, Roshi, it's there. You not trust me? There are front and back stitch there, but hard to put in all right there. So increase again. Two single crochet first, and one single crochet, move one single crochet. And again, two single crochet. In the same spot, like I made increase. And again, two single crochet, like increase. I did it. Two single crochet and two increase. Again, two single crochet move. And last increase. Then I'm done. Slip stitch, and done. Cut with longer tail. Please. And make a tight at the middle part. Oh, this one don't have a middle part. Okay, and we can put tiny bit stuff inside. I will put this at the end after sewing. Okay, then let's sewing here. Connecting we're connecting like now almost at the end. I will put stuff inside. And I will pull through somewhere back right there. And let's making a black yarn. I will stitch two stitch together. I will starting from right here, same spot. One more time. This one. hold to come out. It's tight. Right, looking for a middle spot. It's not perfect middle spot. I did a mistake. I wanna go back. This is it's not bad, not bad. It's not perfect middle, but I think not bad. I'll just go making smiley face. What do you think, face? It's cute. Okay, I will just closing it. Okay. Try hide. Come on. It took 1 hour. But he's so cute. Cute bear is ready. We can make in keychain. I have this. But this one is for looks like plastic or wooden stuff. But we don't need this part. So using this ring and the we can take off that part. We don't need this part. But we need this one, the big ring, open. able to open. I'll try maybe this way. Open. And you can find the spot and hook it, but if you can doing maybe two stitch, I wanna do hook two stitch, one and two, for safety, then closing it. Come back. I want to close more. Oh, it's not easy to close. Not this one. This one. What? Here we go. Okay, closing. Keychain ready. I like it. What do you think, guys? Cute bear keychain is ready. It took 1 hour. Thank you so much for watching 1 hour. All right. Have a good day, everyone. Bye.